او ميت 10 15 minutes of video.
على
Tell me your name again.
My name is Bilal,
my friend. Bilal.
Okay, Bilal.
You're a translator. I'm pretty much a translator and also a local in this area.
I mean, it is.
I mean, most of these guys, I grew up with them. So most of these guys. And then, because I live in England, and I've lived there for about 20 years.
I've been there, studied, lived that kind of life.
I don't know, to be honest, just wanted to change. You know, I just wanted to change it a bit, and then I decided to come here, connect with my roots a little bit more, get into a little bit of farming.
Well, that's what I done in Spain, because actually I left the big smoke, you know, the city, and because I wanted the simple life. And then I got into olives, and that's what I do now. But I'm only there 6 months in a year or something. But I'm trying to create a project where we're building out of natural resources. Bamboo, rock, straw, anything you can get your hands on.
And this project is anywhere, or is it just
no,
in Morocco?
No, there is a website, it's actually in Catalonia. And I invite people to come and just spend some time with
them. Yeah.
I mean, that sounds great. It sounds great.
أيوة ليش؟ أشم ليه؟ الحمد لله
كل شيء زين.
الله يحفظك. الله يحفظك. سين شير.
لا عزيزي إيش
سين؟ سين أشين.
سين يوسف.
وين شو الباترون؟
الباترون. This guy is the boss. الفاميليا. مين الفاميليا مثلا؟
مين تعليز؟ Hacemos un video para todos. Yo quiero oír las idiomas de aquí, Y pues, por ejemplo,
¿qué te video el filahar? Video يخسر يجيش البروجيكت يبدأ يمر لي في لحالينا الجامعة يبدأ أفضل
الكونسيوميزم
الحياة مير العقب الروت العقب غريزورة العقب الزوب الزوب غطاء الزوب البصر الزوب كل شيء
What time do you
have? تمازيخ This is تمازيخ تمازيخ
تمازيخ Where does it come from?
تمازيخ تكون في أنتيلاسيونا يعني هذا
واه واه إنك ما نيش تكوسة تمازيخ إنك تكوسة ما نيش تكوسة تمازيخ على الخوم
تمازيخ
ذي القوم
كان كل العرب وكل الأمازيغ صار عرب العرب والأمازيغ البربريون
The language originates from the Berber languages, which is just actually one of the languages of the Berbers.
Yeah.
There's obviously Touareg, as you're aware, and there's other things. There's other Temazir.
There must be synchronicities between French as well and Spanish and all of these different tribal languages. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. I think you know, Temazir and these languages they actually predate Latin.
Yeah.
So this is, you know, this is something to take into consideration.
Yeah.
As well when
I remember reading about West Africa. Actually, I mean, there were empires in West Africa. I know we're not in West Africa; we're in North Africa. But like, there were empires there, which were thousands and thousands of years old.
The Ottoman Empire was the most recent,
which
you know ruled over these lands, and obviously, you know, there's a strong influence of that everywhere you go.
Mm.
The Berber people are just amongst those people, the original inhabitants of this area that, you know, that took Islam and embraced it because, you know, they saw, you know, these people, they're coming, the Arabs, or should I say, they're coming with this religion and whatnot. Mm. So they kind of, they realized that this was a kind of a good way to live your life. And it's a simple life if you actually, I mean, the life that they live is actually quite, you know, it's a simple life.
Tell me something about what you were going to say before. You said that many people are coming back from Europe because they're fed up with all the capitalism, maybe the consumerism that goes on
Yeah, that is right. Yeah, that's right. I mean,
they come to live like back as simple farmers, really, or simple lifestyle. I mean, not a simple person.
Not a simple person. Obviously, no, you know, they have money, and yeah, you know, it's not, you know, they're not poor, but at the same time, they are definitely trying to, you know, make the economy run in the country just through natural produce. And I mean, most of these guys own farms,
yeah,
or they work in a farm.
Yeah.
I mean, most of these guys have actually. Yusuf, شنو اللي مش خدمة الفلاحة؟ ها؟
15 عام.
15 عام. 15 years he's been working in a
15 عام والو ها؟ خدمة والو
ها؟ He said 15 years and his life is very simple and it's just like this. This is just how it is.
But this is what if you want to translate, yeah, what I mean, when I have a simple lifestyle myself,
yeah,
I find it more fulfilling.
Yes, it's
more fulfilling because you're actually meeting your needs. You're meeting your needs.
Definitely. I mean, what he's doing now is actually... Now he's actually, what he's doing is actually getting dogs, you know, dogs? He's taking care of dogs.
Yes, he was saying earlier.
Yeah.
Feeding
so
them.
He feeds the dogs.
That's nice.
And whatnot. And this is on a farm as well, so yeah, I mean, it's part of that. But he said he's kind of fed up with farming, and mm-hmm, he just kind of like, you know, likes to spend his time with the dogs and
really
feed them. And
are there many strays? Are there many stray dogs around here?
Yeah, there are.
I saw one dead on the side of the road.
There's no stray dogs, yeah. No,
there was a dead dog being run over by a vehicle that looked like... Yeah.
No.
But it looked like my dog. It was a exact replica, very beautiful. Yeah.
He said, you know, there's sometimes it's better to do good to a dog than to a person. You know, like to look after. Sometimes it's better to look after a dog than a person. That's like,
do you know?
Because a dog is simple needs, you know. And it kind of comes back to this kind of topic that you're talking about as well, about simplicity and that.
Yeah.
But the thing is, he said there's like three types of breed that are from Spain and
yeah,
three types of breed. اثنين ولا ثلاثة؟
ثلاثة هذه فرنسيين بلاد أربعة إسبانيا ديمري.
Yeah, there's four Spanish kind of breeds of dog. I don't know what kind of breeds they are. And he said there's three French breeds.
Yeah.
That he's looking after at the moment. For hunting.
For cazadores, yeah.
For hunting, yeah.
We call them casas.
Yeah.
Casas. They have a very special or particular look.
They call it tupi.
Tupi. Yeah. Small.
But there's tupi.
What? He said that's a male. Tupi is a male.
Yes.
Yeah.